there is something very fragile in that moment when you want to send yourself out. And in that moment it's like writing it in a small note and falling to a small paper plane and just to send it directly out of you. And in that moment you cannot hesitate and you need to do it very thank you. thou, Burnley, fearless I am. I am stubborn to be fearless from the sorrow. Break my heart and leave me dressed in tears of nude. Stubbornly fearless I am, facing the dread of getting lost and the loss of solid ground. Stubbornly fearless I am, from the pain, the pain, the pain that made me wanna jump in front of a car, to let the wounds cross my flesh out and to be on the surface of my body, a pure physical manifestation. Stubbornly fearless I am. Stubbornly fearless I am. Stubborn, stubborn I am, stubborn, fearless I am, from the dripping guts, the dripping memoria of the merged sense of memory of my stubborn, stubborn, stubbornly fearless I am, from my long, long lost limbs. Stubbornly fearless I am, a collapse of a rigged believer, a rusty fear that smoothly roots faithless shiver. Do you remember, my dear, my fear manifesto I wrote just before we lost? Stubbornly fearlessness, done with living death. Now I live off lifeless life. I want to fuck the fear away, fuck the fear away, fuck the fear away, fuck fear! Fuck fear! Fuck fear, fuck fear, fuck all those fear, fuck all those freak, fear, fear, friction, fear, withhold, fear of hope.
Thank you.